morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Welcome to today's class. Today, we are going to start a subject named Environmental Studies, that means EVS. From this, we'll learn about lesson 2, All in the Family. Okay? So, family means we have big family and small family. Like big family means joint family. And small family means nuclear family. That means parents and the children live together is known as small family or nuclear family. Okay, just go through it. See, what do you mean by family? Let us go through family. People who live together in a house make a family. Yes or no, children? You are staying in your house, no? You are staying with your parents, with your grandparents. Togetherly you are staying. That is known as family. See, families can be big or small. Just now I explained that families can be big or small. Big means it's a joint family. Clear? Now come to nuclear family. Parents and children live together is known as small family or nuclear family. I have an example to show you how the nuclear family looks like or a small family looks like. See here, parents and children live together is known as nuclear family or a small family. Understood, children? Now next, let us go through the joint family. Clear, children? Joint family. See? Yes. Now, a family in which parents, children and grandparents live together is known as joint family. Clear, children? A family in which parents, children and grandparents live together is known as joint family. I have one more example to show you how the joint family looks like. Okay, understood, children? Here the parents are there, grandparents are there and children are there. All are living together is known as joint family. Now let us go through about the extended family. Clear? That means those members, some of our family members are, they doesn't stay with us but they are a part of our family. So they are known as extended family members. See, some members of your family who do not stay in the same house. Clear, children? But they are a part of your extended family. For example, your father's or mother's brother or siblings. Clear, children? They stay outside, like abroad, like America or whatever. Clear? Any other state. Any other state. Clear? But they come and visit us in a functions, like celebrations, what we are, like wedding celebrations or any other. At the time only they used to come to celebrate with us. Okay? See, like your father's or mother's siblings are your uncles and aunt, and their children are your cousins. Now you can make a family tree of yourself, of your family. See, here I have made a tree and in that I have written grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, brother, sister, uncle, aunt, cousins. That means uncle, aunt and their children is your cousin. Clear, children? So this time I make a family tree for you people. You can paste some pictures, okay? And please discuss with your family about your family tree also. So for this extended family, I have a picture to show you. So this is my extended family. They are a part of our family, but they doesn't stay with us in our home. So this type of family members are known as extended family members. Understood, children? So now, once again, we go through about family. Means people who live together is known as family. Nuclear family means parents and children live together is known as nuclear family or small family. Joint family means parents, grandparents and children live together is known as joint family. And extended family, some of our members are part of our family but they doesn't stay with us in our home. That means in the same home is known as extended family. That's all for today, children. So tomorrow, once again, we'll meet with a part 2 part of the same lesson, All in the Family. Thank you, children. Bye-bye and take care.